Alex Santana from the Seychelles.
Yes, for those who are watching and do not know him, he is the former Minister of Tourism in the Seychelles. I saw you speaking today at the conference, so tell us more about what you
said. My mission to Uganda this time has been to be at the opening ceremony, where I delivered a message on behalf of the African Tourism Board, of which I'm its president, the current president, and then to participate in an airline and connectivity panel discussion, which was done today.
So in terms of being the president of the African Tourism Board, would you like to expand on the impact that has made in terms of visa free connectivity in Africa?
I think the African Tourism Board conceived recently enough to bring the African tourism countries, those that are looking at tourism as a major source of income for the benefit of the economy of their own respective countries, but also for the people to benefit, to bring together these tourism boards. What are we trying to achieve? Is to increase the number of visitors that come to Africa. Today it sits at 6% of world tourism that comes to Africa, which is nothing. So we need to be able to gather together more of the unique selling points of Africa,
yeah,
and then tell the world. So the African Tourism Board is a machine available for Africa to tell the world that together Africa is ready to receive people, to tell the world that we will work to look at the challenges of Africa, of challenges of Africa in aviation as well as in tourism, so that we can iron out these challenges and help Africa secure a better percentage of the world travelers.